plugged one of them in USB, and all the bells and whistles went off.
You just bought it.
This is the drive that we found in Alice.
It's already trying to steal your information. NBC2 investigates after a stunning find. What you can do to protect your information. Monday at 6.